This is the 83 Ford F-150. We have a lot of projects to do on this old truck. Definitely needs a paint job, but the list is ginormous. But I'm gonna be putting them all up on there. And you can follow along. I'm just giving you an overview of what it looks like. I'm trying to be as still as I can. Let's have a look-see on the inside. Inside's pretty rough. It ain't bad though. Got to sit on a pillow. There's a hole in a seat. Let's look under the hood. It has a 351 Windsor. When I got it, I've done a couple of things to it. I had to cut out all of the harness. The wiring harness was just rotted bad. Well, it just so happens I had an old cable that came out of a Genie man lift. And those cables, they have 16 wires in them, and they're pretty good size. I mean, it's a good cable to use for your wiring harness. And that's what I've done. I don't have the choke hooked up, but I've got the coil and the oil pressure gauge and the water temperature gauge. And all the accessories inside the truck are going through the big cable. I put a new heater core in it. As you can see, I put me a valve on there. That's my shutoff valve for my heater. Put me a new blower fan blade in there. That whole thing was slammed full of rat nest. I wish I would have had my camera out here, because I dug and dug and dug and dug to get all that stuff out of there. But it blows good now. We got a good heater. Like I said, we got to do brakes on this thing. There's a very long list. But as I start to process, I will be putting videos up, and they will be labeled Ford truck or something to that effect. And once I list the videos up and actually able to separate them, then it'll be easier to go back. It'll be easier to go back to the truck videos. Well, there's the F-150. I was sitting on the porch a minute ago, and I just thought, I just made the video on the F-150 and I never cranked it up for y'all. Now granted, I haven't cranked it up. It's been about a week. Let's see if it cranks up. I think it just might. Had to find the keys. Got them now though.
fired right up. I actually cleaned, I took the carburetor off and took it completely apart, soaked it overnight, slapped it all back together with all the same seals and everything. I hadn't bought anything for the carburetor, but it's running a lot better than it was when I got it. But we're going to get a whole new carburetor and put a totally new carburetor on there. Well, that's it.